Hey, back for some what was this game called? Clock Tower. Yeah, Clock Tower. All right. Yeah, let's go in there. Last video, I went in there.
I can't.
Okay, what do you got? There's a bench over here. Who'd be sitting here? Just the door flower, like a, it's like a room with a whole bunch of lights and plants. It's just, who would sit in here? A janitor? When you gonna drill me? Hey Joey, when you gonna drill me? Not today or ever.
These look.
Let's see about this. All right. Let's go up.
Why would they?
Oh, hell no. No, no, no. Back. Believe in. Oh, we can still hear it. Oh.
These look.
Okay, let's go over here. Oh.
Nothing.
It's good. I don't think I can take him out with the shotgun. I don't think I can do that. He'd probably just like stand up and just. Wait, let me try. Wait, I'm gonna try.
There's nothing.
Oh. Yep, I'm dead. Nothing that does kill him. Like, they get kicked in the nuts or something. Been placed here. Pick up the amulet. Yes, please. Yeah. And I'm gonna skip this because, you know, I don't care.
I've been. The arm.
Yeah, this.
Can I get in that door? Desk key. I'm check. That works.
Shit.
No wait, that says desk key. No. Let's try anyways. Oh. It's already open.
Yes, sir.
Hold on. Oh crap. Leave. Welp, I'm gonna go back to the fire extinguisher and
shit.
Bust its head open. We're gonna go all up inside his head.
Yeah, this.
Yep.
The arm.
Yep.
The arm.
Yeah, this.
I wonder what kind of experiments they were doing. A little key.
Storage key. Okay. Is that all? No, wait, no. Don't go back.
Shit.
Upstairs to go then.
Yeah, this.
I've been
I think that was the wrong way. It was up there.
These look.
Yeah. There we go.